definitely don't want to actually drop off this edge. I think this is probably one of the tallest places I've been. So again, this is Hanson's Point. It actually goes down a little bit farther. This rock is pretty slippery. I'm not going to try to do it. If the rock was dry, I probably would. It goes out to over there somewhere. I'm not sure how far out. I remember, but you can kind of see there's a path there that people have walked down and gone over. I'm not going to risk it. All the rain we've got, like it's nearly like, think if you were walking on glass with wet feet. My feet are actually sliding all over the place. So and this is where I'm calling camp tonight. As you can tell, I have my hammock tarp pitched pretty low. It's been raining on and off all day.